What's going on, friends? Welcome back to the channel. We are continuing The Last of Us. I misspoke. I said we're probably getting close to the end. I just checked to see. So we're collecting coins for her. How many hours I've played? I've only played 13 hours of this game. This game takes 25 hours. Around to beat. I'm only halfway through this bitch. It's gonna be a long night. There's
enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. We're not taking our chances outside.
Nah, we got this.
Okay. You said there's enough to make a pipe bomb, but there's not. Is that infected, I hear? It's crazy. I never once would have thought that they would have decided to make us play through the other people who killed Joel.
Lots of places to hide in here. Guys, I got company. Infected.
Honestly, we got so many people with us. There's a brick somewhere, right?
What?
They already pick it up. This looks like the Home Depot.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
How am I gonna climb up there?
Here we go.
We gotta go back for the supplies. How I didn't see him last time. Beyond me. This is too much. Why am I playing as these people? Pipe bomb. Can I make one now? Yep, saw that coming.
Guys!
Oh, thank you, dog.
Here they come!
Come on!
Oh, wow.
On the left!
Oh. Oh, there's a clicker. This would have been so much nicer to have all this with Ellie.
Everybody good?
Yeah. Running low on ammo though.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here. Guys, found a way out.
Let's grab what we can, I guess, since we're gonna be Abby for the next who knows how long. Later, Home Depot. Maybe not.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
I, like, don't want to start liking these people. Don't make friendly jokes. Banter. Y'all did Joel dirty.
Drinking game you can play with those.
Maybe later.
Where are we going? I am Fusion. Here? Nope. Seriously, where the hell are we going? Get on there. What? Is there like a hole in the fence or something? Can't get up here. Oh my god.
Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
They had a truce?
We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many of their kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
I take back everything I said. Not yeah, these people are so pieces of shit.
But it is very quiet out of here.
Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Your gunshots.
Cable's caught on something.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Sure, just leave the pregnant lady out here all by herself.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Long way down.
Yeah, it is. There I go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick. Jeez. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure. Mel was the only one who had kind of a heart.
Whoa. Some kind of boat fortune.
Let's remember this place. Man's always on the lookout for certain parts.
Get what we can. Loose bits and bolts. Oh, we're gonna be playing here for a while.
You know, my dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick every time.
I had a way to stock.
Manny, don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
I guess get used to seeing Abby and this freaking Dragunov AK thing. still trying to search around.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something. Ah!
Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So.
That's good.
Glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you. Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson. I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too. You don't think Joel deserved what he got? I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it. I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right? I'm not saying that. Let's see if there's a way to the hatch. All right.
I don't think my wavering love for Joel and Ellie is going to be shook.
Boost me up there. Got an idea. I like ideas.
Boost you up where?
Here we go. Got it. So what's your idea? One sec. What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
Don't fall.
Being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Made it.
I was about to say, what the hell just happened? Can you open that door for me?
Thank you.
All right. Mel?
Okay. Getting closer to the hatch. This will come in handy.
What is it? A branch. What is it? Craft shivs. Uh-oh. Abby's gonna play a lot like Ellie in the first one.
Trying to fix that thing up.
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, with me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
Where is this going?
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
It's a good question. It's not there. Was I right? Nope. Not that. The fuck do we get up there? confusion.
Now what? We've got that rope here.
I did that. It didn't work. It literally fell through before.
Okay, that's promising.
Uh-oh. Oops.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch.
Can we grab this?
But how do we get the catwalk? Okay, that's promising. Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard? Especially when I look down.
Afraid of heights, huh?
There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there. Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You wanna get off the roof first? Please. Kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything. I'm not as fearless as you think. Oh, please. Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up. You think I don't feel the same way? Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Alice!
Ooh, good call.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
And almost to the fob.
When we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with, ¿cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now.
If I wasn't so pregnant. And
run. All right, guys. There's a time skip. I was actually getting pretty worn out last night, and so I decided to go to bed. My dad was coming over for Father's Day a day early, so I got like 3 hours of sleep, hung out with the family, and then once everyone left, I went to bed for like 7 hours.
Okay, interesting.
And so this is, it's 11 o'clock the next day, so yeah. I haven't really been sleeping since this game came out, so I took a break, spent some quality time with the family, but now we're back into it. So I apologize for the abrupt change in appearance. All right, Marta. With the Truestead, it's too risky to keep using this place as meetups. Scars are going to be swarming all over this area like roaches. I went ahead and cleaned out my supplies already, but you left all your guns in lockup in case you needed them when you arrived. Figure the scars won't touch them since they're safe. It's too old world for them. Since safe is too old world for them. Dumb freak, see you soon. Be careful, Paul. What safe? And how do I open it? Indiana? So, now that I've had kind of some time to go over my thoughts on the game. I still haven't read or watched anyone's like reaction to it. I have heard that like people are not happy, but I haven't looked too much into it. I am on the fence still. The game is really good. It's a great game. The story is good. I'm still upset with the whole Joel thing. And I think it's weird that they're trying to make me play as the other people. Like, I get it. They're going to want us to see both perspectives. Because realistically, as much as I don't like what happened, like, Abby and them were like, I understand why they did what they did. Because, you know, the doctor was her dad. So, like, if it was reversed and, you know, someone came and killed Tommy, I would definitely want Joel to fuck some people up. So, I mean, I get it. It's just, for me, it's a weird direction to take the game. Yeah, I'm still keeping an open mind. Again, it is a great game. And I'm sad for the way things have happened so far. But I'm keeping an open mind. I don't know what's going to continue to happen. Maybe I'll change it and I'll hate it later, depending on the ending. But, you know, not everything is perfect in the world. And this is just another indication that things could go south very quickly. And there's no stopping it. That sounds grim, but I mean, hey, you never know. I don't know where this thing is. Is it in here? Is there a way to get in here? This was locked, right? I assume the safe is in there. Aha! How am I supposed to know the code?
Damn it.
Was it in that paper? Max health. I already did that, right? What's this? Craft shivs. We're gonna want to unlock that kind of stuff. Hold breath. Increase max health. I mean, we're gonna want both of these full. I thought I was just looking at something. Whatever. Let's look at that cash note. Read. P.S. Still using the big win in a combination. Wait, still using the big win as a combination. I did see a photo of a guy with a Marlin in here, right? Is that what they're talking about? Oh, the big win. 17-38-07. Did I see a picture? This is what I thought it was. Oh, it could be this. Let's try the ticket first. 17-38-07. What? 38-07. Let's go.
Here we go.
New gun?
I like all of this.
What is this? Hunting pistol? Only in one shot. Alright. Let's take off. Dude, Ashley, or Ashley, Abby. Did I call her Ashley earlier? I might have. Abby. I'm gonna say it again. She's like a fucking beast. She's so big.
Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open. Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Two right there. Oh, I suck. Dude, there's too much sway in guns. Oh, hello. I feel like since we have a group right now, we don't even need to attempt to be stealthy. Stuff while we're here. Come on, Abby. Okay, we're running low on ammo, so maybe we should stop burning through it. I also don't like that, like, the dogs are now going to be our friends, because I've been straight murdering them this entire time. And now they're, like, cute little dog friends.
Guys, up here.
It's one athletic dog. Can I reload more? No. Do we need anything? Let's use one of those. And then craft one. Heal up.
Look, we're almost there.
Craft that. Craft one of these. Grab this stuff. Call it a day. Okay, where are we at? Okay, going to the hotel. Oh.
Puta madre. They're close.
Through here.
Where am I getting hit from?
I'm running out of ammo!
So am I. Oh, I got hit. Thank you for the help. So I don't gotta use all my ammo. Shootout. I think that's all we can get. Who's hurt?
Fuck, man, you okay?
I think I survived this.
Got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
So I wonder what the truce, how that started.
We're almost there.
Open the gates. Let him through.
No. What? Look back. Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay? Get a gunshot wound to the hand. Hey. You did all right back there. That was almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way.
Remember when we stabbed her in the throat? That was fucked.
That was a lot of blood.
I still got this pain in the back of my shoulder neck region. Ooh. I need to get my posture right. Let me scoot up. Sit up straight.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice. Come on, Alice. Good girl.
these new recruits. I don't trust them.
New recruits. Again,
guys.
Hey, Danny, hold up. Top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Then you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you always want. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, man. See you, Abby.
See ya.
Anything. I'm just telling you the facts.
What fact? It's all your rumor mill bullshit.
I'm telling you, we're leaving the QZ.
After everything, we're just gonna pack it all up because of some scar attacks.
I heard the big man's had enough.
All right, I'm done indulging this.
So, talking about getting pushed out of the quarantine zone from the scars.
Hey, you done with Monte Cristo yet?
Almost. Give me another week. I'm at the end. Shit's getting good.
1 week.
Thanks.
What was that, the book?
Checking in.
Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Ooh, yeah. We're gonna meet Isaac?
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
Hey, Abby.
Hey. Isaac back there?
Not just Carl training the fresh meat.
Okay, thanks.
Where's our dog?
Hey, Alice. Hang in there, girl. We're gonna get you out of here soon.
This guy's in line four.
I don't know any of these people. You?
Some of them are gonna be scars? Infiltrating? What you guys think? Pretty good with guessing stuff. Let's see what that was first.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
Thank you for the supplies, boys and girls. So, see if we can upgrade anything real quick. Nothing.
Abby, come here a sec.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here, near the warehouses.
Shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
Medical. Let's see what's going on with Mel. These guys are fighting.
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
I've seen worse. Hold still.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, we only need three. Am I right?
Dude! It's gonna be okay.
All right. You need to change those bandages twice a day.
This boy's a fucking pervert. I don't like it. I don't like these people. Where's Mel? Did I walk past her?
This is low priority for us right now. As soon as we're done here, go clean the wound again and put on fresh bandages.
We can't do it in the med tent.
Sorry. Already crowded with people that need much more urgent care.
Like what?
Amputation.
You wanna amputate your foot?
You're funny. Alright, thanks.
Yeah, that girl got an amputated foot. Alright, well, Mel's not in here. Or, can we go this way? Is there more?
Could have been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Does she know about us? Whoa!
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, alright?
Nora.
Just not yet.
Tommy and Ellie doing work.
Who's in that body bag?
Scar? Boy?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some Scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches Scar's hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so... Let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a
survey? Has Danny died?
Maybe he hasn't. Just didn't tell Nora.
Oh, I fucking hope so.
I'm not positive we killed Danny or not. Or Manny.
We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
Okay. So you are not Isaac. South Carolina. I've been to South Carolina. I was not impressed. My sister said it's because we went during a holiday and everything was closed. And that might be right. She went back and said it was lovely. That first time I went, it was so boring. Oh my God. Isaac. Took 3 days, but I finally got something out of number 74. If what he's saying is true, sounds like the Southern Shore might be our best bet. I've marked us a map and left it on in your suite. We should send scouts to verify as soon as possible. I still feel like he might be holding out. Give me a few more days with him, Sergeant Foster. So is that why they were at the marina? They were trying to pull back towards the ocean? Oh, shit.
I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Damn.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Shit. Cut his junk off?
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. This is Isaac. Infamous.
No losses on our side, just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
This is awkward.
These small skirmishes.
Then what?
We could try another truce. How long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. Big storm, a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave.
Okay, so Manny's still alive.
Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Who talked, Nora? Secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is someone okay?
That was discreet.
The might was in a search party after.
They shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir. People hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
No.
bottom. You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
We've only got one shot at this.
That's why she hid out, because she went anyways?
Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. Talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isa will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go. Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
You can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
Nope.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Wish I knew how old these people were, because Owen seems older than her.
Don't. Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen. I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Oh shit, are we gonna jump?
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are we seeing?
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
How the hell did he search all of this within like 5 seconds?
You
I keep going?
Fuck yeah.
So how does Owen meet Mel? And these two break up for whatever reason? Oh, it's a marina.
But for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Do you?
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
Theater for fish.
Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot. You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something.
Gonna be a zombie in here?
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined.
What's wrong with their teeth?
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. Alright. Enough of this boat.
Let's see what's going on up here.
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
Nothing from there. Kind of want to go in the water.
What are you doing? You gonna give me an animal show?
Do I look like a spotted seal?
It has spots.
So you can't go underwater. Yeah, boy. Trying to give you a show. I do think it would be cool, though. I think I mentioned it earlier. To like go through places with no one around. Like imagine if you could tour like an abandoned city. It'd be sick. I've always wanted to visit Chernobyl. Guess that would be the closest thing.
Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
So I wonder if Mel was part of the wolves in the first place, and that's how Owen and her met.
Oh, shit.
Oh no, she had to be a firefly, right?
I pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So we take a quick look around and then
we head right back.
Uh-huh.
Except that this is nothing.
Not happening.
Just saying. Nothing that way anyways.
Oh my god.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
That's kind of cool.
Hey Owen, no spots.
Well, the one I saw wasn't bronze either, so...
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around.
My dad would love this place.
Yeah. He was a shit over
it. Yeah.
Kind of killed him.
I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
No. Kids, if you find this, I want you to know I don't blame you. Those Seraphites are selling a good line. I understand why you thought you'd be better off with them. There's food and water in the boat. Take it all. Take it and sail away from this place. I know I got too controlling. I just wanted so much for you two to be safe. I hope you see that. I couldn't find antibiotics. I want you both to know I love you. Ricky, keep watch over Max. You owe him that, Dad. A bit rough.
We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, can I get like a Owen, you arrived. Thanks for grabbing me.
I'll think about it.
I'll take it.
That whisper was creepy. It's, ooh, oh, Dad, I found you.
Oh, God. I think this is our boat, Captain.
I think it's... creepy. There's like muscle. They're still black. Oh, damn. Is this not Dad? Dad, I'm taking Max from here. He can't spend his life locked inside a rotting building. All he'll do is take on your weaknesses. When the soldiers killed Mom, you just stood there like a coward. Oh, no. The kid wrote this to them. What kind of example is that? You should have gotten angry. You should have made them hurt worse than they hurt her. I want Max to see what it looks like when people are willing to stand up for what they want. When they're willing to make something of their life. The world is harsh. It's up to us to change it. Only when weak may I carry my true strength. Maybe we'll come back someday. If we do, I hope you're not still sitting in your stupid fucking chair. Wait, is there a back? No.
His That's kids are enough rough. To join the Scars.
Jeez. Hmm. Well, on the bright side, family's keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult, that's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, alright.
What time do you think it is?
I don't know. We got time.
Damn. There's the family. Wonder why the soldiers killed that man. It's horrible that you respect your father, but you have to see he's trying to control you. You may feel like you're still a child because he's too afraid to act like a man. You deserve to be surrounded with a community that can foster strong spirits like yours. Max, even more so, he's so impressionable. If you care about your brother, you'll get him out of there before he takes on your father's weakness. He'll be passed by your passing by your aquarium again in 5 days. If you want to join us, light a torch along the deck and we'll pull in nearby. May she guide you. It's rough. What are these keys for? The other doors?
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Max's place?
Want to try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. Got it. Man. Painting this must have taken forever.
Max is hanging out in the gift shop. Is it?
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Please. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
What does that say? Say the password? Dude, this kid had it good. It's fucking cool. A spotted seal.
You see that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah, yeah.
Gonna do it in this kid's private quarters?
Disgusted by it. Come on.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up.
Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
So that's why they weren't together? She's obsessed with Joel.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us.
All right, we're gonna call it there for this episode, guys. I appreciate you guys stopping and checking out the video. I don't know how to feel. I feel like I just need to keep my opinion to myself until the game ends, because I'm gonna go back and forth. Like, they're giving these people a story so you feel like sympathy for them, and it makes you kind of forget about the first half of the game, but I don't know, because, like, in my head, I like Owen, but, and I don't mind Manny. He's kind of an asshole when it comes to, like, other people, but he's funny. So, I don't know. We'll see how it goes, but, again, guys, appreciate you stopping in and checking out the video. We'll catch you in the next one.